Mehmed Orhan, Ottoman Turkish 1, July 1909 to 5 March 1994, was the 42nd head of the Ottoman dynasty from 1983 to 1994. He succeeded as head of the Ottoman dynasty on the 9th of December 1983, following the death of Ali Vâsib. If reigning, he would have been styled as Sultan Orhan II. Life. He was born at Serencebey Palace or at Kızıltoprak, Asia Minor, the son of Prince Mehmed Abdul Kadir, captain of the Ottoman army, by his second wife Mihriban Hanımefendi, whose marriage not recognized by the Imperial House, and grandson of Abdul Hamid II by his fourth wife Bidar Kadınefendi. Mehmed Orhan worked as a shipbuilder in Brazil, a taxi driver in Beirut and Damascus, a cemetery attendant and an aide to King Zog of Albania. He died in Nice and was buried there. In a 1990 feature in Life magazine, he said his legacy is both sacred and laughable, and said, "To be Ottoman is to know how to breathe with time." Marriages and issue. Mehmed Orhan first married Nafi Ayegan, Cairo, 1913, in January 1933, and later married Margaret Irma Fournier in Paris in 1943. He had one daughter by first wife and one stepson by second wife, Fatma Nekla Sultan, born Cairo, the 14th of September 1933. Mehmed Selim Orhan, born Paris, the 3rd of October 1943.